So I decided to look up like what's going on with LimeWire, and it's a AI chatbot now.
Oh, oh shit, is it really?
Yeah, yeah. Go to LimeWire.com, and I was just like, holy shit. All right.
Yeah, I think AI LimeWire probably has a lot of info on me.
It's an AI studio. They can make free AI art for you.
Free?